Blessing shared, August 28, 2020. Wade in the Water is the name of a spiritual first published in New Jubilee Songs as sung by the Fisk Jubilee Singers, 1901, by John Wesley Work II and his brother, Frederick J. Work. It is associated with the songs of the Underground Railroad. Lindsey Crinks wrote the following in a devotional published in the March-April 2015 issue of Alive Now.
It is said that Harriet Tubman and slaves along the Underground Railroad sang Wade in the Water as a code to those on the run, advice to those escaping the horrors of slavery. Why wade in the water? Because it throws off the hounds hot at your heels. Why wade in the water? Because it will bring you a kind of healing and freedom you have never known. The Israelites also fled from bondage through the waters. John the Baptist, Jesus, and early Christians found freedom and healing in the water. So come to the cool waters and feel them ease over your ankles and legs. Step down and feel the depth surround you, cleanse you, carry you to freedom. Yes, let us wade in the water. Let us go down to the earth, down to the river, down to where all things we use to drown our sorrows cannot reach us. The water is right to be stirred, and when we see those troubled waters, let us wade. Let us throw off the hounds together and emerge from the waters changed.